The state simply just didn't have enough evidence. That's the bottom line. The case was built on DNA that, anybody can have a DNA. The bottom line is they just didn't have enough evidence.